Alright, so the match. Where do you want to go? Okay, this, no, stop for a second. Cecilia, no. What do you need? I don't understand what you need. This is so people don't trip over the floor. Why are you doing that?
Because I need to get outside. The chair is in the way.
You can get outside.
And then I have to come back.
There's other ways to get back. No, I can't. You have to stay.
No, I'm not facing it. This is my place to play. What's the deal?
You can use the other entrance. What do you mean?
This is Interstate 5.
You picked a bad place, didn't
you? I suppose so. I suppose so. You always make me think.
You make yourself think.
Thank you.
No aces, I got a chance.
Pick.
Give me an ace.
Hi.
That's legal, right?
Yep. If it was like this, it would not be legal.
Leaving, Alan? Hi, Alan.
See you, Alan. Quite like fish.
Oh, yeah.
Give me 1 second, I'm gonna grab my little sword.
Okay.
Thank you.
Thank you.
expected to try to save the game.
I'll settle for a point.
I didn't think they'd take the test, and then I remember when I
So if I do this, close the board. Alright, hope this isn't too big a mistake.
Were you, I figured you were like 43% or something like that. Just playing. I don't know. maybe left because I can have an outside chance to win.
It's just that next joke you're going to have a close board, and now you hit me on my coming.
That's true.
Plus the 4-1, 4-2, and 5-1 leave two blots.
Okay.
On my next shake.
All right, I have an ace, right?
Was tough enough to be tough enough. I just had a 5-3. I volunteered 17 numbers. Could be insane. Could be right.
Send it back.
Your few shots.
can save three by doing that.
Also, I can't hit you with 6-4.
You taught me that.
I did?
That strategy. That okay. The hidden miss. Where I only ask for five guys.
Well, Roberto Listenberger rolled three consecutive double sixes against me in San Jose when he needed them.
In a race?
Yeah. And if I hadn't rolled the double fours after that, then I would have lost the game. He was literally that far behind in the race. You know, Matthew, when he slots, he plays 8-5 with the three. The guy we play with?
Yeah.
He does it all the time.
I'm surprised.
All the time he does that. It's a real curious
opening, you mean?
Not opening, but I mean, just like maybe a couple moves into the game. He'll just play 8-5.
Have you seen Nick Maffeo's opening sixes?
No.
Throw you for a loop.
He's the worst world class player right now. How's that for an oxymoron?
I don't know which half of that to believe.
Yeah, it was very, very nice. got his big board.
Can I say?
You alright?
Yeah, that's normal. It's normal after I eat.
After you eat, you said?
After I eat, I get like some congestion. I have to clear my throat.
Okay.
I don't know what causes that. I told my doctor, he doesn't seem to think it's anything. Right. The only one you lost to was Justin, huh?
Yes.
Maybe we'll get to the exact same position we had the previous time.
Yeah, it's kind of going in that direction.
No.
Nope.
Must have been earlier.
Not gonna happen. You won't hit me this time if I hit you. Did you? Oh, could I slot something in front of you? Is it worth it? Probably not.
Who's got six? John. Did you check up his sleeve and see if he was hiding any cards or dice?
No, it was all mental. Just picking a number.
Yes.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. You just get and you're on the bar. If you fan in a 4.4, then you reason to hit that is you're not losing your checker, then you lost that. And you can't now return to the game. I mean, that was just ridiculous.
Mario Savant tonight, right?
He went to Colorado.
He was in Colorado.
He's dispensary.
I think he has a brother that lives
take the number four.
Yeah.
I know. issue with you and that.
Were you, Ray, were you at the top of a canyon?
Grand Canyon.
That was pretty funny.
It was actually a flat shot. I couldn't believe it. The time before that, I hit one about 270, and I thought that was probably the max, but this one was just not really the problem.
Either way, I'm getting cubed. Let's see. So, 10, 20, 30, 35.
Those guys. did tell me where to share this position that he's...
Thank you.
even better.
Dang it, I missed. I didn't get what I wanted. Who makes that cry in the at the A&R club? Fred Dardashian. He asks for a roly roll something better, and then he just goes, oh, man.
Yeah, he got Alzheimer's. He didn't explain that. His birthday is April 1st, 1938.
No, April 1st, 1930. Who's the other...
Zev was born in 28. Who
changed the game? Zev, is he still playing?
He's a boom boom. Let me think. No, 28. I mean, no, he was no, he was born April 1st, 1929. So he was a year younger than Zev.
He was?
Kardashian. Okay. April 1st, 1929.
April Fools.
Norm was born in November 1930. I forgot the date. So. Exactly.
I won't play it too.
My birthday.
What's in 1973? Nope. Nightmare 1973. I just forgot the exact date.
Yeah, that's
how
I played.
Take a few minutes.
Yeah.
You kind of fuck this up too, John?
Anything's possible.
Sort of like my chances.
Let me do it.
How you liking them?
I still like them.
Mama calls, gotta go home.
Next week or next week or
that's what, next oh
week
man,
week.
You lucky bastard. You get to go home now?
Well, I lost four, so you get to go home.
I should have done that. Then I could be going home.
I'm not going home. I'm going to the beach tomorrow.
What happened?
Yeah.
Run up to your you. Oh, you're way too good. Yeah. He was a little too
high.
Now, Not the right score to take this cue back, I don't think.
Is it even a cube for money?
Well, it better be a cube for money, because if it's not a cube for money, it's probably a take at this score. Maybe it's a take. I don't think I want to take it, though.
Thank you. Wow.
pips.
Hmm?
Four pips. Point to it.
Was that a take?
Yeah.
What's that? Was that a take?
I don't think so.
You're up four pips, and you half your numbers make another point. And even if you don't, and I said,
that's a hot potato.
We're doing the same thing.
That's a hot potato.
Huh?
Hot potato.
Yeah. Sixes, threes, and ones, and twos, and fours.
Eternal question. Builder or
player? Better point.
Stick Rice always says he likes the higher point, but I'm not so sure. I'm going to do this.
Again,
could happen. $22.
A lot of them doubles.
$26. $22, $24.
It's 5 blots.
Not gonna do it. I was doubling either way.
Yeah.
This is a couple fewer shots. Some turns. Down 15 pips. But what else? What's one? That's two. Played seven.
Some of them will reverse.
Yeah.
Wrong 10.
Thanks, Stevie.
Sean's not there.
Work there.